All right, so for you, check question for today is, what do you think an experience of watching the Giants perform would be like? Why?
I think it would be interesting to see such giant marionettes, such big marionettes, like the article said, up to 15 meters tall, moving around in a lifelike way. What do you think?
I think it would be the same as well, and I think it would be a really amazing sight to see, because most of the time in Taiwan we have also a local kind of traditional kind of puppet. I don't know if you've seen it before. They're usually around temples, and there's music, and we have the tiny puppets.
Right.
With your hand. It's a hand puppet. And so I would think it would be really cool to see something completely opposite of that in Taipei, where we go from the tiny hand puppets to these giant lifelike marionettes walking around the streets. Actually, I would be kind of scared to see something that huge roaming around the streets of Taiwan. But it would be really cool to see what people can do with such big, I guess they're kind of like machines out there.
Yeah, I was wondering too if people would be scared. I can especially think when I was a little kid, that might have been really scary to see such big things moving around. I remember one time I went to an exhibit at a museum that was about dinosaurs. And this was back before robots were as advanced as they are now. But they had these mechanical dinosaurs that would move around. And I was very scared. But I was just a little kid.
Like Jurassic Park.
Kind of, yeah.
I would be scared too. All right, so you guys can talk about it amongst yourselves. You can share it with your friends, with your teachers. What do you think an experience of watching the Giants perform would be like, and why? That is all the time that we have for today. Don't forget to stick to day two so we can learn more about this theater company. But that's all the time we have. I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Alex.
Bye.
Bye-bye.